Hi.
We're going to do something.
It's surprise time.
Oh my god.
Sit down, turn around.
Sit down. Ready?
Go. Merry Christmas. There you go.
Oh no way.
Yeah. I have to say thank you to
Bo. Thanks, Bo.
Oh my god, thank
Yay!
You, Bo.
Yay!
Yay!
Oh my god.
Yay!
Bo, obviously you've made some girls happy here this evening. There you go. Go, girls. I got some vinyl over here in this box. We can go and...
Yeah, oh, we're about to listen to
these these records have not seen the light of day forever. There you go.
Oh my god.
Get out some vinyl Leonard Skinner.
Records over here, record players.
Oh my god.
Thanks, Bo.
Out.
You're the best.
Bo, she's crying.
I just like, I know that you guys did this for me. It's so cute.
Bo did it for
I just
you.
Love it.
There you go.
Really? It's amazing.
It's amazing.
They're so cute. Too.
But here, did you see how they like, how you have to play it? Thing you have to like push down for this to go down.
Oh, you don't
you can't
like
just
push it
down.
Oh, I didn't know that.
You can't
like
this. This is such a good song.
A Christmas moment.
The girls were just amazed with the record player. What we didn't expect was when I dug out my boxes of vinyl, which hadn't seen daylight for almost 30 years, that we'd find stacks and stacks of old photos in those same boxes, and that really made for a Christmas come early. Record after record, photo after photo. They just had a great time. I was expecting a record player. I wasn't expecting a time machine. I also found my old autographed Joan Jett album. It's made out to the Lou Brothers. Danny and I went to see her in concert years ago.
I haven't seen the Haynes one.
When was this now? When was this picture?
That's my senior prom.
That's the senior prom.
Yeah.
I gotta get a shot of that. I'll get a
So were you 17?
How old was I? How old were you at prom? 17?
I remember thinking it was the best day of my life.
This is so cute.
That is great.
Without risking like sounding like a Crosley advertisement here, Bo. I just wanted to not bore you to death, but share with you just the great time we had. Just too much, and some things never change. Just kept on coming. The more we dug, the better it got. As a good friend of mine would say, it's all good.
Hi,
Thank you so much.
Thanks, Bo. You're awesome, as always.
It's the best Christmas gift ever.
Literally, as you look around, we have literally
boxes and boxes.
So many boxes of vinyls tonight.
We made Buzz get them out. Just for this reason.
And we found a box of old photos, which brought back a bajillion memories.
But we love the albums way better.
From like 94, 90s era.
So they're going to sing Abracadabra.
We just love you. Thank you so much, so much. Have a Merry Christmas.
Yep.
There it is.